Now, a NewsHour share, something that caught our eye that we thought might be of interest to you. A town in Washington State is home to a group of 7 former lab chimpanzees who have been given a second chance to live out their lives in the rural pastures of Cle Elum, where they are honorary citizens. The story comes to us from PBS station KCTS in Seattle.
Diana and I have been here a couple months prior to the chimps' arrival. Now it's been a little over 8 years that we've been with the chimps.
So they are honorary citizens of Cle Elum and are known throughout the world as the Cle Elum 7. Annie is a really sweet, sweet chimp. And she is best friends with Missy. She just adores Missy. Burrito is super goofy, really charming. Our Facebook followers, mostly the women, are just totally in love with Burrito.
Negra is the oldest of the group, about to turn 43. Foxy is known around the world now for her love of troll dolls. She probably has about 400 dolls.
Jody, we call the manager. She's like watching out for everybody. Jamie is the boss of the group.
She also really likes Instagram. What's you? What do you think about that?
This area is what we call Young's Hill. It's an open enclosure, so it was the first time the chimps ever were outside without something over their heads so they could actually see the sky. And some of them, it was the first time they'd actually ever stepped on grass probably in their entire lives, because many of the chimps were born in captivity.
We never go into the enclosures with the chimps. Aggression is a normal part of chimpanzee life, and so it's just not safe. But also we want to respect their space. Chimps are territorial, and so we want as much as we can to respect that boundary and let them be chimps.